Now let's check out parcel four here. This is 10.06 acres. And as you can see, this has one of the shortest driveways coming in off of Bright Road. Gently rolling terrain here.